I wanted to jump on today and do a short guided EFT session to help us reconnect to that calm, still place within. There is a lot going on, I think, for a lot of people, and our emotions can be quite turbulent, and our mental health may not be at its best given everything that we've been through. And when life is like this, and especially heading up to the holiday season, we can find ourselves becoming much more in our heads rather than in our bodies, which can make us feel really ungrounded, anxious, scattered, overwhelmed. So taking a few moments or a few minutes, as this is going to be, to just connect to ourselves, to our body, to our emotions, can help us to be more grounded and more present. So let's begin by seating comfortably with your feet on the ground, and just taking a few moments. Just, I would put one hand over your sacral area of your tummy button and the other hand over your heart. And you can either relax your eyes to soft focus or gently close them. And just begin by taking three deep breaths in slowly through the nose, and you're aiming for this area to fill up with the air. And when the in-breath is in, pause and then release. And another one. And one last one. Just do a quick body scan. So starting with our feet on the ground. So just noticing the sensations of our feet and the ground which is holding us. And just carrying your awareness up through your ankles, knees, remembering to breathe. And we're just seeing and noticing any tension, anything really, any stuckness, any contraction. Just breathing in and letting it be as it is. If you can hear a little snoring noise behind me, that's my dog who is snoring away merrily. And I'm going to be tapping with my right hand onto my left. And you're tapping two or three fingers on this, the karate chop point here. And then we're going to be tapping three different points in the body. So I'll say the words and you can repeat them after me. If I say something that doesn't resonate, just use your own words. Even though I'm not feeling very centered, I choose to feel peaceful. Even though I've not been feeling very centered, I choose the peace within. Even though I've been feeling really scattered, got a lot going on. Sometimes I feel overwhelmed. Sometimes it all feels too busy. I'm in the future worrying. And I don't feel very present. I fully accept myself anyway. I fully embrace myself in this moment. I allow myself to be as I am. I choose to connect with the peace within. Even though sometimes I feel stressed and anxious, I am here for me. Even though sometimes it all just feels too much, I am here for me. Even though sometimes I overthink, I welcome myself back to this moment right now. I accept all of me, even the parts I don't want to. I am fully safe in this moment. I choose to be calm and centered in this moment. I am here to support me, no matter what. No matter what life throws at me, I find my center within. No matter what goes on in my life, I come home to me. To be relaxed in this moment. I choose to breathe in peace in this moment. I allow myself to sink into the present moment. I am safe. I am safe, and all is well. And just take a moment now, put your hand over your heart. Take some gentle, deep breaths in through your nose, slowly. As you've got your hand over your heart, I encourage you just to really connect with yourself and let yourself know,
I'm right here.
I've got you. You're safe. I love you. Thank you for joining me. I hope you found
that little EFT session centering.